Hey YouTube, Gareth here with another really quick product review. What we have here is a glow plug service kit for your 2009 to 2011 335D and your 2009 to 2013 X5 xDrive35D. Basically what we have in this kit are six OE Bosch glow plugs, an OE Beru glow plug control module, or relay control module, whatever you like to call it, along with our intake manifold gaskets and your EGR gasket. You know, glow plugs are basically used to get the engine started. Diesels don't work like a traditional gas spark engine would. The combustion is from heat and compression. And so when you have a cold diesel engine, you need some additional heat just to get it going, which is what these glow plugs do. The glow plug controller is a part of that element. So this actually controls the glow plugs. What typically happens is when the glow plugs fail or the glow plug control module fails, you'll have a hard time starting a diesel engine when it's cold outside or you're not quite up to operating temperature. Essentially, this kit's designed to service both the glow plugs and the glow plug control module, as well as replace the gaskets of the intake. They're gonna have to remove to gain access to the glow plug. So you have everything here that you're gonna need to do the job the first time and correctly. There isn't really a service interval on these components. It's pretty much a replace as it fails type scenario. What we find is a lot of customers are just simply replacing both the glow plug control module and the glow plugs at the same time and just eliminating all potential problems moving forward. Like I said, if your BMW diesel is having a difficult time starting, especially with colder outside or ambient temperatures, this is usually the problem. So this is definitely something to keep an eye out for those of you that do have a BMW diesel. And we have the complete kit that you're gonna need in order to service these components. So this has been another really quick product review. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave it in the comment box below. If you like what you see, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. We've got plenty more videos coming out and we'll see you for the next one.